Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today I have another video quest to do a bead with me. So I thought I would use some of this memory wire that I have here. I have gunmetal, some bright silver, and some silver. So I did not show you these bead boxes. I thought maybe we can use these assortment of glass beads and seed beads to make these bracelets. And these came in that huge bead lot that I bought a few months back. And then we also have these that I'm going to use as well. that's it for this video, but we made 2 bracelets. We're gonna make more later on tonight, but yeah, I really had fun with these and I thought this would be a great way to use up these beads and these seed beads. So that's it for this video and this video request. Thank you so much and I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.